Anybody else having problems with this? Going on a week and a half, I've tried everything. I've tried resetting my router, DMZing the console so there's no firewall issues. I tried reinstalling the game. But whenever I try to connect, it just hangs. Or it's just trying to get... See, that's all it does. Trying to retrieve stats, and then it errors out, and it says... can't connect to this EA servers. This is like I understand like a couple of days of this. Okay, maybe they're having problems, but a week and a half? Like, come on! I mean, we pay for these games. You expect to play them online. When you guys set it up where you can only play it on, you know, I have to pay $20 for Xbox Live, and then I got to pay another $20 for the modem or another $60 for my modem, and you know, this is bullshit. Sorry, but it is. It's like I've got a game I can't even play, and it's been a week and a half. It's stupid. And this is all it does. I looked everywhere. Everybody around the world is having this problem. It's not like you can just change the port. You guys need to get off your ass and figure out what the hell's going on. Because this is all it does. It's kind of pathetic. When, you know, I like to... it's part of my routine. I like to sit down and play a little bit of BF4. So, kind of pissed. Later.